Ladies, I'm gonna say it again. Purchase a firearm, get firearms training, and also get hand-to-hand combat.
Texas woman is recalling the terrifying moment she became the victim of a so-called slider crime.
It's just so fast.
Surveillance video shows the woman arriving in this Houston parking lot where another car pulls up behind her. A man gets out, crouches down, and slides into the victim's unlocked passenger door, trying to take her purse. The woman screams, honking her horn repeatedly, and the man gives up after a few seconds.
Honestly, it was a fight or flight reaction.
Police across the country, including in Houston and Atlanta, have warned of an increase in slider crimes. That's when a thief quickly sneaks into an unlocked car to steal valuables. Most cases are at gas stations when victims are outside their vehicles. But the victim in Houston says a feature in her car put her in danger. She says the man got inside because her car automatically unlocks when it's put into park.
So I can't watch the video with the sounds on because you can just hear the terror in my voice.
You really can hear how scared she was, and police urge drivers everywhere to be on alert when you park and make sure that you lock your doors when you leave your car.